I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's with some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity. I understand. But that was actually important. Paradoxes. No AI can resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him.
Marginally.